All right, everybody, welcome back to X&D Games. It's your boy Blue. I'm gonna go ahead and play some more ranked duels. I'll switch up my guy here. He's playing Winged Beast. When my life points drop, I'll get a Winged Beast. And playing Dragonuity, it is super freaking helpful. We got someone from China. Playing Astro Phoenix. Let's see. Destiny. Exactly what. I'm gonna ducks go straight. Activate the effect. Full goose. Right, Archer goes there. Activate the effect, goose. There. In. Got our big boy here. Don't need him. Back. Draw for Lance there. And we're gonna go ahead and end our turn. Alright, good buddy. Let's see what you got for me. Draw. Thinking. Still thinking. Thinking. Look and learn. I summon a monster in attack position. He's playing heroes. Adding a hero to his hand. Vision. That's it? That's all he did? Summon. Ducks. Stratos. Stratos is gone. Attack. Mr. Leg here. Nothing. Another big boy. Big boy. What you gonna do? What's me? Oh well. Get your game on. And there you go. Now we're in silver rank. I should look at that deck in a minute. Bet he's got like nothing. Like, it probably had a good deck. If you got like the good heroes, I'm pretty sure he could have dented me. He's completed a lot of events. About to see what he's got. Life boost. What are you playing? You know what? I'm just gonna normal summon and just end it. I don't have too much I can work with right now, but like next turn I can probably go crazy. Perform a pal. Go bang. What? Why you have Dino Mist and a Perform a pal? Have like everything but like. Okay, I'll take the L. And he's gonna keep going. Oh, remove from play. Yeah, we lost that one. Went in something. Whole lot of something's bigger. Can't win them all. Alright. Into the next match. Bird. Fairy. Let's... This is like the most hodgepodge deck I've ever seen in my life. Whatever. On to the next. Can't be worse than that. Philippine, a Filipino in the house, playing Zane. Me. Huh? Not taking no chances in this one. It is. We're going in the Barcha. At Coos. There. If this act is. Let's drop a defense boost. Time. If he's playing Cyber Dragons, he does have that one he can make big and beefy. Fight and see what you got. Card. Card. End your turn. Activate. Anything? Have it back. Back to me. Blow up my stuff or just... Special summon? There? We're gonna go center. Got me. Was that it? Ever. Let's just go. Oh. You gave up. What did you have? Did you not have Cyber Dragons? The light removal. I guess I never fought Philippine. What did you have? He had Cyber Dragons. What did you do wrong? Everything. He could have won. On to the next match. All right, let's see what we got. Yay, I'm going second. Here I go. My turn. What we got? What? I feel about that. Summon a monster. Activate the effect. Y'all know. Toss a coos for a coos. Have coos. Alright. Got him. Move it forward. Alright, got Barch. Double couscous. Burn. Activate the effect. Go forward. Special summon. Lame? Rage quit. Lame. What did you have? What kind of deck do you have? Hodgepodge. Whatever. Off to the next opponent. My turn. Draw anything. I too set a card. Drop a lance. I got no. Not a one. Wing beast. Do anything with in turn. What do you do? What? Well, give me something at this point. Okay, I can work with that. I'm not gonna activate the effect yet. Flip. Or do I wanna? Yes. Activate the effect. You put there. Activate the effect. Put you there. Alright, let's go into a synchro. Y'all know who we're going into. About to find out who we got face down. He's gonna hate that. Plus he's hoping I'd hit it. Hoping it would go to the graveyard. That would be interesting. Come on out. Special summon. Got our big boy. Activate the effect. I'm gonna talk to you. Get ready. Speedroid. He's gotta have a hodgepodge deck too. Nothing. Go in for game. And that's game. Off to the next match. Sugimoto. Grandpa's card. Ah, crap. Doesn't, if he's got Grandpa's cards, he's got, unless he can draw into Exodia. I'm gonna sit right there. Anything? You've got nothing. I mean, you. Both of you found. I'm gonna put you on the defense. Alright, and we're gonna put the icing on the cake. Attach that to a big boy, make him an even bigger boy. Going for game. Go ahead and pull your mirror force or whatever you got on you out. What you got? What you got? Edward. What did you have? Have anything good? Ooh. My trap activates. Counter gate. I will do nothing. Because it's still gonna go through. I do nothing. Game. But yeah, the equip spell not only gives it 100 attack times the number of stars, it also prevents traps from working on said creature. Alright, I think one more game is in me. Alright, let's go. One more game. Match successful. Yami Yugi. He's got Grandpa. Perfect. Copy. Yeah. I know what I'm gonna do. There. Pop the effect. Guess I'll toss ducks out. Goose. Gotta love it when I don't pay attention. Special summon. Special summon. Put you there. Yeah, that'd be fine for now. Hold on to Forbidden Lance. I might need that later. I didn't die. That's big effect. In your turn. There you go. I don't need that. Perfect. Special summon. There. Let me just go ahead and think that card I got. Womp womp. Right. Attack position. We're just gonna go in for the attack. Direct attack. I'm sure you have nothing in your hand. There you go. Game. Almost had me. But in fact, did not. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. I played Lynx. We did the rank climb. And of course, we played Drag Unity. And we got pretty far. I've climbed a little bit of our ranks there. Went into and got up to rank 3, which was amazing. We did all right. If only everyone bit, they saw what we had. But oh well. Now I want you guys to thank you again. If you like what you saw, go ahead and click like, subscribe, and you can see more of my great content. And remember to love yourself and love somebody else. That, you guys have a good one.